In this video, I show you how to upgrade your ASUS Chromebox to unlock its full potential. When you're done, you can even install Windows or Linux on it if you like. So let's go. For this upgrade, all you need is a flathead screwdriver, a couple of Phillips head screwdrivers, one or two PC3L SODIMs of SD RAM, and an M2 NGFF SSD, if you want to replace the primary storage. Affiliate links for all of these products are in the video description, and your purchases help me keep making these videos. Firstly, make sure your Chromebox is unplugged from the wall. Now flip it over. Yours will probably have rubber feet in the four corners. I've already levered mine off using a flathead screwdriver. Gently push your regular Phillips head screwdriver through any remaining sticky pads. Unscrew each screw until you feel it click. The screws don't come out of their sockets entirely. Getting the case open is actually the hardest part. The two halves are a very snug fit, so you can either wrestle with yours like I did here, or you can use your flathead screwdriver to carefully prise it open. Now, if you want to remove Chrome OS and install Windows or Linux on your ASUS Chromebox, you'll need to remove the right protect screw. That's this one in the corner. Now would be a good time to watch my other video, how to turn a Chromebox into a normal PC. You'll need to use your current installation of Chrome OS to install some custom firmware. Now don't replace your SSD until that's done, or you won't be able to install a new operating system on it. Now back inside, there are two slots for RAM. Since your Chromebox has a dual-core processor or better, you'll get best performance if you put RAM in both slots. For example, two 2GB sticks will perform faster than one 4GB stick in a single slot. Make sure you use PC3L RAM in this device. Older PC3 RAM will fit the slot, but it won't work because it requires a different voltage. Don't panic if you make this mistake though, it won't brick your Chromebox. The wireless networking card is held in with a single screw. If you don't need Bluetooth or Wi-Fi, you can gently pull off the two black and white antenna wires and remove the card entirely. Then you can use the vacant slot to add extra storage capacity to your Chromebox. You can see how to do this in another video of mine. Now your primary SSD sits beneath the Wi-Fi card, held in with a single screw. It's an M2 NGFF SSD. You can find one to suit your needs and budget via the eBay link in my video description. I'm going to keep my Wi-Fi card and SSD in place until I've removed Chrome OS from this Chromebox. Now slide the base back into place and fasten the four case screws. So that's it, you've removed write protection, upgraded your RAM, and you're now ready to turn your Chromebox into a normal PC by installing custom firmware if you want to. Then you can replace your SSD with a larger one. If you found this video helpful, please hit the like button or leave a comment below. You can also buy a Chromebox, an NGFF SSD, or RAM using the affiliate links in the video description to help support this channel.